Twist them out together first, you'll get more kind of juice out of the sage into the onion. And for that, be a tasty dish. Breadcrumbs in there. And then we're going to put the meat in. Look at this meat. What we have here is all pork. This is a bit of shoulder, a bit of belly. So that's your kind of lean, that's your kind of fatty. Heart. Now, people get a bit squeamish about heart. But heart is a wonderful muscle. It's been worked really well, it's really fine, it's delicious meat. You should never get squeamish about eating heart. No muscular liver. You'll find that lots of traditional British recipes include offal and embryos. But when it was tight, it was important to use up every part of an animal, leaving as little waste as possible.
Just do it on the.
You can use black pepper if that's what you've got in your cupboard.
Shout
out. Today, my caravan stocked with white. Pulse the meat until it's broken down and mix it so it looks like sausage. Here we are.
Those two start playing, Darcy started whining to that as well.